Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vela, for anybody that is new. And if you are new, welcome to my channel. And today is going to be all about my Jaclyn Hill meet and greet experience. So, 2 weeks ago, was it 2 weeks ago? Yes, a little over 2 weeks ago, I was able to go out to LA and meet Jaclyn Hill. For anybody who does not follow me on my Snapchat or Twitter or Facebook or Instagram, any of those social media sites that I was ranting about meeting Jaclyn Hill on, if you were not aware, I was able to go out and meet her. And if you do not know who Jaclyn Hill is, she is the absolute reason why I started my YouTube channel. And she is the person who basically taught me how to do makeup. I came across her channel and started watching her about five or so years ago. And I learned all of my makeup techniques from her. So she is my big inspiration in life and a huge role model to me. And I think she is just absolutely amazing. But I was able to go out to LA and meet her. She announced on Twitter, I believe it was like early October, that she was doing a meet and greet in LA on November 4th. And I was like, what? I kid you guys not, I've been talking about meeting Jaclyn Hill for the longest. I was like, I just want one chance to meet her. That's all I want, is just be able to hug her and just meet her. And as soon as I saw that, I was like, oh my goodness. I told my mom and my best friend, I was like, if there's one thing I could have for my birthday, it would be to fly out to Los Angeles and meet Jaclyn. As soon as she announced it on Twitter, we booked the trip. We literally flew out of Houston Friday night, went straight from the airport once we got to LAX to the meet and greet location at like 11 that night and stayed there all night. When I tell you that it dropped down like I think in the 50s while we were out there, not only were we like sitting on the cement, but it was cold and uncomfortable. But I kind of dozed off around like 4 or 5, started waking back up like around 6, and then like the sun started coming out and we could see the mountains from behind. And when I kid you not, when the sun started coming up, it warmed up quick. Like, it went from 50s to like 70s real quick. So the store opened up, they came out and gave us the details and everything. We got our palette, and they made it a really fun experience. So we got our palette, went back to the hotel, cleaned up, put on some makeup, because I was not wearing makeup all night, that was not happening. Put on some makeup, made sure I was like as bomb as possible, because I cannot just meet my idol who does makeup and just meet her like a, you know, a basic person. So I had to be glam. So I tried to be as glam as I could be with little to no sleep. And we went straight back out to Ulta to get in line to meet her. And they had us like standing off to the side outside of Ulta, and we would go in like one by one. Well, first, when she got there, she finally arrived in her, I'm pretty sure it was a rental car, but it was her Range Rover or a Land Rover, one of those two. She rolled up in style, that's all I know. I was like, yes, girl, yes. So we were all like running around her car like, hey, Jaclyn. It was ridiculous, ridiculous. So she got there, and they were telling us, like, we're not rushing anybody. Everybody's gonna have the time to go in and talk to her as long as you want and get your pictures, and then, you know, the next person can go. So even though it seemed like it took forever, I wasn't upset, because whenever my time came, I didn't want to be rushed. So we finally got in the doors of Ulta and got inside, which felt amazing. The air felt so good at that point. And at this point, I was nervous, because it's totally different seeing this person on like YouTube and Snapchat versus seeing them in real life. Totally different experience. And so like when I'm seeing her like a few feet away from me, it's just overwhelming. It's like, what? Like, I can't believe this is actually happening. Like, she's right there. And so she looked gorgeous as always. At this point, there was a lady at the front that you talked to right before you met Jaclyn. Like, here's Jaclyn right here, and here's a lady right here, like kind of prepping you to go meet her. So I hear her like, okay, we don't have time for this. You just need to take a picture and get a hug and leave. I'm like, wait a second. They just told us outside they're not rushing us, but now you are rushing us. I was like, okay. So this made me love Jaclyn 10 times more, if that was even possible. She was, the girl ahead of me went ahead of me, and she's talking to Jaclyn. The lady starts kind of rushing the girl in front of me. She's like, okay, let's take a picture. And the girl's still talking to Jaclyn, and the lady's kind of rushing her, and Jaclyn's like, hang on, to the lady. I was so appreciative of that. Like, that just shows how genuine Jaclyn is. Like, I'm just getting excited thinking about it again. But she's just like, no, I'm going to take time with my followers. Like, this is their moment. I want them to feel comfortable and talk to me and get to have that conversation. So I really, really appreciate that. The lady comes up to me. She's like, okay, let me see your phone so I can, they can take a picture. We don't have time for selfies. But I was very serious when I told lady. I was like, I'm not even joking. I don't think I can even hold my phone up to take a selfie right now because I'm really nervous. Jaclyn was there. Her sister was there. Linda, who's the CEO of Morphe. I think she's the CEO, owner. One of them. She's a big person in Morphe. She's like the person behind Morphe. She was there. And all I wanted was to be able to take a picture with Jaclyn, and then a picture with Jaclyn, Linda, Rachel, which is Jaclyn's sister, and my mom. Well, like, of course, you're thinking this ahead of time, but then when you get there, you're like, what was I gonna do? So, I get, like, I'm next, and Jaclyn sees me, and I was like, hey! And, like, I grab her, and, like, she's hugging me, and, like, we're just hugging each other. I'm like, I just don't want to let go. You're, like, the best person ever. And it's like, we're hugging each other. It was the best hug of my life. And I literally, like, I held it together. And I started getting tears in my eyes. I was like, Vela, don't do this. Do not ruin your makeup. Keep it together. Get it together. You gotta take pictures. Don't be looking like a crazy person in these pictures. And so I told her, I was like, I'm about to cry. She's like, oh, you're so sweet. And I was like, Jaclyn, I love you. And she's like, I love you too. You're so sweet. And I told her, I was like, well, my hair is up right now, but my hair was down. And she's like, oh, I love your hair, because it's red, which was inspired by her, of course. And that's why I was like, well, it's inspired by you. And she's like, oh, I love reds. They're just so bomb. And like, we're having this little conversation. And I was like, well, I came from Houston to see you. And she's like, what? You came from Houston? And I was like, yeah. I was like, I came to see you for my birthday. And she's like, it's your birthday? And she's like, oh, my gosh, how old are you? And I was like, I'm 27. She was like, what? Because she's 27 too. So she high-fived me. And she's like, you're so sweet. And so like, the lady was taking the pictures or anything. And like, they tried to rush us. And Jaclyn was like, hang on. And I was like, yes, that's right, Jaclyn. Let them know this is our time. I was like, we're best friends. We need to have our moments. And so she was like, I'm so happy you came. I was like, well, can I get a picture with you and Rachel? She's like, of course. And I, dumb me, I was like, just forgot to ask about Linda too. And I was like, oh. It's okay, Vela. And so she grabbed my phone and started taking selfies. Not me. Like the lady said, don't take selfies. I didn't take the selfies. Jaclyn did this. So I was like, hey, this is Jaclyn's meet and greet. She can do what she wants. So my best friend's like off to the side recording us, trying to make sure he captures everything. She took selfies of me and her sister. And I was like, okay. So I gave her a hug. And I didn't want to like hold the line or anything. So I gave her a hug. She said, thank you so much for coming. You're so sweet. And I hugged her sister, because her sister is super sweet as well. And I wish I would have hugged Linda, but it's okay. It's okay. And I was walking up, and I was like shaking. My best friend was standing there. He hugged me. He's like, I'm so happy for you, best friend. And I was so emotional, but I had to keep it together. It was so overwhelming. And so I'm trying to like record my mom, getting her chance to meet her. Like I could still kind of see them off to the side, so I'm recording her. And like I see them talking, and I hear my mom say something to her. And and Jaclyn turns around, like I have it on the recording. Jaclyn turns around, looks at me, she's like, what? And she's like, you wanna come back over and take a picture with us? I was like, can I? And you can hear it in the video. I'm like, can I? And like I like literally just took off back over there, like, oh my god, I'm going back over there. And she's like, yeah, come on. It's like in the video, like all you see is the ground. So I'm like going back over there, and then the video cuts off. Yes, can we? Okay. Okay. Yeah, right. Yeah, we can. And so I go back over there. And she's like, I can't believe you came from Houston. This is so awesome. And she just kept saying that over and over again. And then, kind of find out, I was on Morphe's Snapchat and Jaclyn's Snapchat. They were wishing me happy birthday and saying that I came from Houston. It's a major moment in my life. And so when we got finished taking the picture, she's like, make sure you tag me in those. And so trust me, when I said tagged her on Instagram and Twitter and Facebook, I tagged her everywhere. And Rachel, her sister, wished me happy birthday again on my Instagram, which I thought was so sweet. Because I know, like, they have a lot of followers. Like, it's hard for them to be able to respond to every single person. So for them to even notice me and wish me happy birthday meant the world to me. It's like little things like that just mean the world to you. And then I tweeted Jaclyn. She retweeted it. And I told her she made my birthday like the best birthday ever, which literally this birthday has been the best birthday ever. I could not ask for anything more. It was so amazing, and I did not want to leave the store. I just wanted to keep standing there and just keep staring at her. Like, just, she was so awesome and so sweet and so genuine, and I just really could not ask for a better experience or a better birthday present at that either, because meeting her was the best moment of my life, and I'm so thankful for that, and I will never ever forget that memory. It was definitely the best birthday present I could ever receive in my life. So that was my meet and greet experience. If you ever get a chance to meet Jaclyn and you do like Jaclyn, I highly suggest it. It was a lot of fun and definitely one of the best experiences of my life. So in honor of that, I wanted to do like a Jaclyn Hill inspired giveaway. So, announcement time! Yay! I wanted to do a giveaway because, I mean, it's only right. It's, first of all, it's an honor of meeting Jaclyn Hill, and it's also for my subscribers here on YouTube. So, in order to enter the giveaway, all I need you to do is subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. And leave a comment down below as well, and let me, you just leave anything as a comment just to enter. And once we reach 500 subscribers, I will do a giveaway. So right now I believe like at 122 for my subscribers. So once we get to 500 subscribers, I will do the giveaway, and I'll pick somebody for the giveaway. The items for the giveaway are, of course, my Jaclyn Hill and Morphe collaboration palette. This one is used, of course, because this one is mine, but I will give you guys an untouched and brand new palette. I almost dropped this. My life almost flashed before my eyes. But without it being used, this is what the palette looks like. You have seen me do some looks with this palette. I'm actually wearing two of the shades on this palette right now. It is absolutely gorgeous. It is so pigmented and so beautiful and so easy to work with, and there's so many shades in here to play with as well. I use this palette all the time, of course. So this is what the palette looks like. So you will be getting a Jaclyn Hill and Morphe collaboration palette, as well as the Champagne Pop highlighter. Now this is a split pan, the split pan that I have, but I will be giving you a full brand new Champagne Pop highlighter, and that will be as one of the items as well. And I also want to get a few more like Jaclyn Hill inspired items. They might not be like her collaboration, but I want to get some more like Jaclyn Hill related items, like her favorite liquid lipsticks, things like that. But I'm gonna get a few more items. This is the Champagne Pop highlighter right here. If it will focus for me. Focus for me. There we go. Yes, honey. Yes. Anyway, sorry. But this is the Champagne Pop highlight right here. It is gorgeous, and I use this highlight all the time. So I'll be giving away the Jaclyn Hill and Morphe palette, and I'll be giving away the Champagne Pop highlighter, and about, I'm probably going to like do two or three other items as well that are Jaclyn Hill related. And I'll let you know, keep you updated. If you don't follow me on Snapchat, I will link all that down below to show some of the items that I will be giving away as well. So you can keep up with that. But remember, we have to get to 500 subscribers. All you have to do is subscribe, like, and comment on this video. And let your friends know about me so they can enter as well. And yeah, once we reach 500, I will be doing the giveaway. I'm so excited for you guys. So I will let you know as soon as the giveaway has ended, and I will let you know who I pick. I'll probably announce it on either my Instagram or my Snapchat. I'll let you know a definite answer on that one as well. But yeah, that was my Jaclyn Hill meet and greet experience. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you had not subscribed yet, please hit that subscribe button down below. And of course, you want to hit it right now because you want to enter the giveaway, right? Right. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you are not following me on my other social media sites, you can follow me on Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, and I have a Facebook makeup account as well that you can follow me on. If you have any video suggestions, please feel free to let me know, and I will film them for you as much as I can. And I will see you guys in the next one. Alright, guys. I love you. Mwah. Bye, guys.